I believe life is a marathon, not a sprint. It is those who have endurance and resilience who ultimately win. A company is much more than a product or a brand. There has to be a higher purpose of responsibility. Customers have really evolved. Our customers want to know why this company, why this brand? What do we stand for? When my dad started the business a few decades ago, tile making was a far more complicated and tricky process than it's now. It would take almost 48 hours for a tile to be made versus 45 minutes now. So one can imagine the amount of consistency and discipline needed to make sure that the quality isn't compromised. We have a responsibility of delivering the best quality that we can. What did this mean for us? It meant setting up a great research and development arm. And that R&D facility has resulted in 4 patent pending products, of which one is Forever Tiles. The beauty with Forever Tiles is that it carries equal weightage to both the aesthetics and durability, which are really the 2 fundamental things that any customer would want from a tile. We must be responsible citizens. We must try and make sure the planet is in better shape than when we first found it. And for that, we have a very simple rule. If what we do is going to hurt nature, we don't do it. In and out of OBL, whether it be with our staff or with customers at these amazing stores that we have, I feel like I'm always spreading a message of empowerment. Are we educating our staff and customers in a way that they can make correct decisions? Buying a tile isn't something that you do for a week or a month. It's for several years. So we want to make sure that when you walked away from the store, you've really made a correct decision that makes your living and working space much better than it was. It's amazing to know that we've grown to a family of almost 5,000 people. These include our members of staff, stakeholders on the outside, business partners, suppliers, and of course, the backbone of our company, our channel partners. My father has been in this journey of creating benchmark of quality, responsibility, empowerment, as far as our tile industry has gone. These are values that he's upheld through the decades. To this day, he coaches and mentors me to make sure that I carry these values forward. I will always be grateful to my dad that he allows us to build something that is truly extraordinary forever.